I love surgery. I've always had a passion for surgery and working in surgery. And I love working with students. So I have the best of both worlds. I get to teach students and take them into the operating rooms.
I've always wanted to work in the medical field. I wanted to help people. And I chose to be a surgical tech because I always wanted to maintain a sterile field and make sure that throughout the surgery, everything is going smooth and well.
I actually went to school and got my bachelor's in biomedical before this program. I was initially going to go to school to be a doctor of physical therapy. I wanted more patient contact because I'm very much so a people person and I love taking care of people. Generally with DPT, you don't get as much patient contact, and so I came to Black Hawk looking at the PTA program, and that's when I found the surgical technologist program, and it just fit.
I went into a surgical tech program because I like the medical field. It's very rewarding to help other people, and it's a very interesting career. You get to see lots of different things, various surgeries. So that's the reason I chose to come into the surgical tech program.
Well, I have the privilege of working in the Health Science Center. In this center, it was specifically designed for our healthcare classes and programs. In this building, you will find associate degree in nursing, licensed practical nursing, certified nursing assistant, emergency medical services, physical therapy assistant, and my program, surgical technology. We have an excellent variety of students in the surgical tech program. They may be straight coming out of high school. They may be people that have been displaced from their work, their job, and are coming back for a new career. Or they may be somebody like a working mom who has decided to re-enter the workforce.
What do I like best? I like to help people. I like to heal people. So that's the reason I came into this.
In the surgical technologist program, we do an entire year of clinicals. So we go to different sites around the Quad Cities and we are actually in surgeries doing the surgical technologist role. It's very exciting to be able to get hands-on experience and also see what we're going to be doing in the future. So far, I have done anything from open heart surgeries, ortho surgeries, general surgeries, gynae, OB. It's been very, very exciting to be able to see all of these different types of surgeries.
Well, surgery technology graduates do not have to work only in the operating room. There are other places of employment. For example, physicians' offices, ambulatory surgery centers, maternal health, labor and delivery, and even some facilities hire in their heart cath labs.
I would definitely recommend to anybody that really wants to work in the medical field, even though they're not sure that it's something they would be able to do, but I just wanted to tell them that everything is possible if they put their mind into it.
So I would highly recommend the surgical technologist program at Black Hawk College because you get the hands-on experience that you need. You have incredible instructors that will be there for you every step of the way, and the program really encompasses everything that you need to be successful in the future.
The best part about my job is going back into the operating room with current students and seeing my graduates helping the new students to learn. It is so rewarding. I am so proud of each and every one of them. And to work as their colleague when they graduate is an awesome feeling.